Welcome back to another video recipe. In today's recipe, I'm going to be showing you how to do a summer quiche. A quiche is something that can be enjoyed for brunch or for lunch. And the best part about this one is that it is eggless. That's right, it's an eggless quiche. And the crust is made out of whole wheat flour and it is so light and so buttery and simply delicious. So, come on, let's get started. Lovely summer quiche. I hope you're gonna try it out because it looks absolutely delicious. It smells divine and I'm sure that it's gonna taste just as good. Until the next video, bye bye.